Yeah. And we'll start with it too. Yeah. Father.
Ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Χριστός ανέστη εκ νεκρών, θανάτων πατήσας και της
Χριστός ανέστη εκ νεκρών, θανάτων πατήσας και της εν της μνήμαση ζωήν παρισάμενο.
Christ is risen from the dead, by death he has trampled down death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Πανηγύριε Τριάσιλε, εις ημάς τριαρθρομαρτής ημών, Δέσποτα συγχώρεσαι την αμία σημεί. Άγιε Επίσκεψε και Ιησούς Αθηναίος ημών ένα του αιώματός σου. Κυριελέησον, κυριελέησον, κυριελέησον. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one.
Thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages.
Amen. Σώσον, Κύριε, τον λαό σου, ευλόγησον την κληρονομία σου, νίκας εις βασιλέας τα βαρβάρο δουρούμενος και τον φυλάτο τα σταυρού στο πολίτευμα. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι.
You who were lifted up on the cross voluntarily, O Christ our God, bestow your tender compassions upon your new community of which you gave your name. Cause our faithful emperors to be glad in your power, granting them victories against their adversaries. And for an ally, Lord, may you have peace as their armor, the trophy invisible, both now and ever to the ages of ages. Amen. O awesome and unshameable protection, O God, praiseworthy Theotokos, do not despise our petitions. Make firm the community of the Orthodox. Save those whom you have called to rule. Grant them victory from heaven, for you gave birth to God, and you are blessed.
Ελέησον ημάς Θεός κατά το μεγαλέως δεμεθά σου επάκουσον και ελέησον.
Κυριελέησον, κυριελέησον, κυριελέησον.
Again, let us pray for all pious and Orthodox Christians.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Γιατί δεμεθά υπέρ του Αρχιεπίσκοπου ημών Γερασίμου.
Κυριελέησον, κυριελέησον, κυριελέησον.
For you are a merciful God who loves mankind, and to you we offer up glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Αμήν. Εν ονόματι Κυρίου ευλόγησον Πάτερ.
Δόξα τη Αγία και ομοσίω και ζωπιό και διαιρέτω τριάδι πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Glory to God on the highest, on earth peace, goodwill to men. Glory to God on the highest, on earth peace, goodwill to men. Glory to God on the highest, on earth peace, goodwill to men. O Lord, open, you should open my lips, my mouth shall declare your praise. O Lord, you shall open my lips, and my mouth shall declare your praise. O Lord, why do those who afflict me multiply? Many are those who rise up against me. Many are those who say to my soul, there is no salvation, for him it is God. But you, O Lord, are my protector, my glory, and the one who lifts up my head. I cried out to the Lord with my voice, and I heard him from the holy hill. I lay down and slept. I awoke, for the Lord will help me. I will not be afraid of 10,000 of people who set themselves against me all around. Arise, O Lord, and save me, O my God, for you struck all those who were foolishly at enmity with me. You broke the teeth of sinners. Salvation is the Lord, and your blessings upon your people. I lay down and slept. I awoke, for the Lord will help me. O Lord, do not rebuke me in your wrath or chastise in your anger, for your arrows have fixed in me, and your hand rests on me. There is no healing in my flesh because of your wrath. There is no peace in my bones because of my sins. For my transgressions rise up over my head like a heavy burden. They are heavy on me. My wounds grow foul and fester for my folly. I suffer misery, and I am utterly bowed down. I go all day long with a sad face, for my loins are filled with mockeries, and there is no healing of my flesh. I am afflicted and greatly humbled. I roar because of my groaning of my heart. O Lord, all my desire is before you, and my groaning is not hidden from you. My heart is troubled, my strength fails me, and the light of my eyes, even this, is not with me. My friends and neighbors draw near and against me, and near of kin stand off. And those who seek my soul in violence, and those who seek me evil, speak folly. And they meditate on the deceit of all day long. But I, like a deaf man, do not hear, and like a man mute, does not open his mouth, and like a man who does not hear, and who has no reproach in his mouth. For in you, O Lord, I will hope, and you will hear me, O Lord my God. For I said, let not my enemies rejoice over me, for my foot was shaken. They boasted against me, for I am ready for wounds, and my pain is continually with me. For I will declare my transgressions, and I will be anxious about my sin. But my enemies live and are become stronger than I, and those who hate me unjustly are multiplied. Those who repaid me evil or good slanders me, because I am preserved righteousness, and they threw away my love, and though it were stinking corpse. Do not forsake me, O Lord my God. Do not depart from me. Give heed to help me, O Lord, of my salvation. Do not forsake me, O Lord my God. Do not depart from me. Give heed to help me, O Lord, of my salvation. O God, my God, I rise early in with you. My soul thirsts for you, and how often my flesh thirsts for you in desolate, impossible, and waterless land. So in your holy place I appear before you, and your power of your glory, because of your mercy, is better than life. My lips will praise you, thus I will be blessed you in my life. I will lift up my hands in your name, and my soul be filled as the marrow of fatness, and my mouth shall sing praise to you with lips filled with rejoicing. If I remembered you on my bed, I meditated you on at daybreak, for you are my helper, and in the shelter of your wings I will greatly rejoice. My soul follows close behind you. Your right hand takes hold of me. But they seek for my soul in vain. They shall go in the lowest parts of the earth. They shall be given over to the edge of the sword. They shall be a portion for the foxes. But the king shall be glad in God, and all who swear by him shall be praised. For if the mouth that speaks of righteous things is stopped, I meditated you on daybreak, for you are my helper. In the shelter of your wings I will greatly rejoice. My soul follows close behind you, and your right hand takes a hold of me. Doxa patrike yoki opnematike ninke inke sonas nonamin. Alleluia, 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 doxa sia Theos. Alleluia, 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 doxa sia Theos. Alleluia, 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 doxa sia Theos. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison. Doxa patrike yoki opnematike ninke inke sonas nonamin. O Lord God, my salvation, I cry day and night before you. Let my prayer come before you and incline your ear with your supplication. O Lord, for my soul is filled with sorrows, and my soul draws near to Hades. I am counted among those who go down into the pit. I am like a helpless man, free among the dead, like a slain man thrown down in the sleeping in the grave, whom you remember no more. But they are removed from your hand. They laid in me in the lowest pit and dark places in the shadow of death. Your wrath rested upon me, and you brought your billows over me. You removed all my acquaintances far from me. They made me an abomination among themselves. I was betrayed and did not forth. My eyes weakened from poverty. O Lord, I cried to you in the whole day long. I spread out my hands to you. Will you work wonders for the dead? Or will physicians raise them up and acknowledge you? Shall anyone in the grave describe your mercy and your truth in destruction? Shall your wonders be known in darkness and your righteousness in forgotten land? But I cry to you, O Lord, and in the morning my prayer shall come near to you. Why, O Lord, do they reject my soul and turn away your face from me? I am poor and in trouble from my youth. But having been exalted, I am humbled and brought to in despair. Your fierce anger passed over me, and your arrows and your terrors greatly troubled me. They composed me like water in the day long and surrounded me at once. You removed far from me than my neighbors and my friends and my acquaintances because of my misery. O Lord God of my salvation, I cry day and night before you. Let my prayer come before you. Incline your ear to my supplication, O Lord. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and everything within me bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, forgetting all his rewards, who is merciful in all your transgression, who heals all your diseases, who redeems your life from corruption, who crowns you in the mercy of compassion, who steadfies your desire in good things, and your youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord shows mercies and judgment, and to all who are wronged, he made known his way to Moses, the things he willed to the sons of Israel. The Lord is of compassion and merciful, slow to anger and abundant in mercy. He will not become angry to the end, nor will he wrathfully forever. He did not deal with us according to our sins, nor reward us according to our transgressions. For according to the height of heaven from earth, the Lord reigns in mercy over those who fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so he has removed our transgressions from us. As Father has compassion on his children, so the Lord has compassion on those who fear him. For he knows how we were formed. He remembers we are only made of dust. As for man, his days are like grass. As the flower of the field, so he flourishes. For the wind passes through it, and he shall not remain, and it shall not no longer know its place again. But the mercy of the Lord is from ages to ages upon those who fear him, and his righteousness upon his children of children, to such as keep his covenant and remember his commandments to obey them. The Lord prepared his throne in heaven, and his kingdom rules over all. Bless the Lord, all you his angels, mighty in strength, who do his word so as to hear the voice of his works. Bless the Lord, all you his hosts and ministers, who do his will. Bless the Lord, all you his works in all his places of his dominion. Bless the Lord, O my soul.
Kyrie saxon, spresifkis monot, sentideisin monti alithiasu, saxon monti dikiusinisu. Και μη εισέθησε Χριστό μετά τον δούλο σου, ότι δικαιωθεί στην όποιον σπάσεων, ότι καταδείξε ένα εχθρό στην ψυχή μου. Η ταπείνα συνισχύει την ζωή μου, εκάθισε με σκοτεινή ω νεκρού αιώνα. Και κηδείεσαι να επεμέτω το πνεύμα μου, εν ημί τεράκτην καρδία μου. Εμνή στην ημερών αρχαίων, εμελέτησαν πάση τη έργη σου. Επίμαση των χειρών σου, εμελέτων, διαπέτασα προσέτα τη χειρά μου. Η ψυχή μου σκιά ανιδρώσει, ταχύ αξών με κύριε, εξέλεπε το πνεύμα μου. Μη αποστρέψεις το πρόσωπό σου από μου και μη οθήσει με τις κατεβαίνουσες λάκων. Ακουστών ποιησών μη το πουρί του έλεος σου, ότι σε επισύλπισα. Γνωρισών μη, Κύριε, οδόνων υπορεύσομαι, ότι προσέρεται η ψυχή μου. Εξελούμαι εκ των εχθρών μου, Κύριε, προσέκω ατέφικον διδαξόμαι, του πει το θέλημά σου, ότι εσύ ο Θεός μου. Το πνεύμα σου το αγωθόν οδηγείς με την ευθεία, ενε και το όνομα τόσο, Κύριε, ζήσεις με. Εν τη δικαιοσύνη σου εξαξίσε εκλείψε ως την ψυχή μου και εν το ελέη σου εξοδρεύσεις τους εκρούς μου και απολύσεις πάντως τους δίβοντας την ψυχή μου. Ω διαγοντούλος σου ημί. O Lord, hear me quickly, my spirit fails, turn I first away from this to be like those who go down the pit. Let me hear of your mercy in the morning, for in you have I put my trust. Lord, teach me to know the way in which I should walk, for I lifted up my soul to you. Rescue me, Lord, from my enemies to you have I fled for refuge. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God. Your good spirit shall lead me on the level path, Lord, for your name's sake, you shall preserve my life. In your righteousness, you shall bring my soul out of trouble, and your mercy shall utterly destroy my enemies. And you shall destroy all those who afflict my soul, for I am your servant. Hear me, O Lord, in your righteousness, and enter not into judgment with your servant. Hear me, O Lord, in your righteousness, and enter not into judgment with your servant. Your good spirit shall lead me on the level path. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Our hope, O Lord, glory to you.
For heavenly peace and the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord. Kyrie For this holy house and for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and godly fear, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
Υπερθρησκευόμενο ιερασίμου του Τιμίου Πρεσβυτερίου της Ελληνιστών Διακονίας Παντός, του Κλήρου και του Λαού, του Κυρίου Δεϊθόμεν. For our country, the President, and all those in public service, let us pray to the Lord. Υπέρ της συνότητος και πολλός ταύτης, πάσης πολλός χωράς και το πίστη χούντων εν αυτές, του Κυρίου Δεϊθόμεν. For temperate weather and abundance of the goods of the earth and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord. Υπερπρεόντων, οδηπορούντων, αεροπορούντων, οσούντων, καμνότων, εχμαλώτων και της σωτηρίας αυτών, του Κυρίου Δεϊθόμεν.
Κύριε
ελέησον. That we may be spared all affliction, wrath, danger, and want, let us pray to the Lord.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Αντιλαβούς όσων λέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χάρη της.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Της Παναγίας Αχράντου υπέρευλων ημέρης εν δόξης της Μησιμών Θεοτόκου και Παρθένου Μαρίας, με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες, εαυτούς και αλλήλους, και πάσαν την ζωή ημών, Χριστό το Θεό, παραθώμεθα.
Συ Κύριε.
Πρέπει πάσα δόξα τιμή και προσκυνήσεις, του Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγίο Πνεύματι, νυν και αεί και σε αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Θεός Κύριος και επεφανέν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος, εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Give thanks the Lord and call upon His holy name. Θεός Κύριος και επεφανέν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος, εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Παρακυρίου έγινε το αυτή και έστη θαυμαστή ο σοφρονής ημών, Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος, εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Εσφραγισμένου του μνήματος η ζωή εκτάφου ανέτειλας, Χριστέ ο Θεός, και των θυρών και κλεισμένων τις μαθητές επέστηση πάντων Ανάστασης. Νεύμα ευθές δι' αυτόν εγγενίζων ημίν, κατά το μέγα σου έλεος.
Εσφραγισμένου του μνήματος η ζωή εκτάφου ανέτειλας, Χριστέ ο Θεός, και των θυρών και κλεισμένων τις μαθητές επέστη πάντων Ανάστασης. Νεύμα ευθές δι' αυτόν εγγενίζων ημί, κατά το μέγα σου έλεο.
O life, you rose from the sepulchre, even though the tomb was secured with a seal, O Christ God. Then, although the doors were shut, you came to your disciples, O resurrection of all, through them you renew a right spirit in us, according to your great mercy.
Κάτι εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου Δεϊθόμεν. Αντιλαβούς όσων ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός η χάρη τη.
Της
Παναγίας Αχράντου υπερευλογημένη στην δόξη της Μησιμών Θεοτόκου και η Παρθένου Μαρίας, με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες σε αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωή ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Κύριε.
Ότι ίσον το κράτος και σου εστίν η βασιλεία και η δύναμη και η δόξα, Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, νυν και αεί και σε αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Το φόβο των Εβραίων και κρυμμένων των μαθητών και εν της Υιών συνηγμένων, εισήλθες προς αυτούς αγαθέ και έστεις και κλεισμένων των θυρών εν μέσω αυτών χαροποιός και υπέδειξας αυτής τας χείρας και της αχράντου σου πλευράς τους μολοπάς λέγον το απιστούντι μαθητή φέρε την χείραν σου και ερεύνα ότι αυτός εγώ ημί ο Δίας επαθητός.
Glory to the Father, and to the, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and forever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. For fear of the Jews, the disciples were in hiding. Having congregated in Zion, you came to them, O good one. The doors being shut, and you stood among them, and you caused them to rejoice. And you showed them the wounds on your hands, and immaculate sight, saying unto the disbelieving disciple, put your hand and examine me, for it is I who for you became passible.
Επέστης η ζωή των θυρών και κλεισμένων, Χριστέ τις μαθητές και πλευράν υπεδείκνεις, και χείρα σου και πόδα σου της εκτάφου σου έγερσιν, τροπιστούμενος αλωθωμά σου και βρέθη, όθεν έλεγε, ειν μη θεάσω με τούτον, ου πείθω με τις λόγεις ημών.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The doors were shut and locked, and you appeared at your hiding. Disciples as the life, O my Christ, and you showed them your wounded side and hands and feet as confirming your resurrection from the sepulchre. However, Thomas was absent, and he said to them, if I myself do not see him, I will not believe your words.
Ειδών μου την πλευράν και τα στρίσεις των ύλων, Θωμά τι απιστείς, τι εμή Αναστάση, ο Κύριος έλεγε, Αναστάς εκ του μνήματος, οπτανόμενος της Αποστόλης Αρήτος, ο δε δίδυμος, πίστης εγώ ατοκτίστη, Θεός μου ή και Κύριος.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and forever to the ages of ages. Amen. Since you have seen my side and the punctures of the nails, no longer disbelieve in my rising, O Thomas. The Lord said when he appeared to his disciples ineffably, after he had risen from the tomb on the third day, then the twin believed and cried aloud to the Creator, my Lord and my God, are you?
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Help
us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, with other saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For blessed is your name, and glorified is your kingdom, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Εκ νεότητός μου πολλά πόλεμη με πάθη, αλλά αυτός αντιλαβού και σώσον σωτήρ μου.
From the years years of my youth, many passions combat me. But you who are my Savior, assist me and save me.
Ημισούντες αιώνες χύνθητε από του Κυρίου, ως χόρτος γαρπηρίες εστέ απεξηραμένοι.
You haters of Zion will be put to shame by the Lord Almighty. For as grass in the fire, you will all be withered.
Και νυν και αΐ και εις πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, Αγίω Πνεύματι πάσα ψυχή ζωούτε και καθάρση ύψουτε λαμπρύνετε.
Now and forever and unto the ages of ages, amen. From the Holy Spirit the streams of grace are flowing, watering all of the creation, granting life upon it.
Επέν Ιερουσαλήμ των Κυρίων, ένι των Θεών σουσιών.
Praise the Lord, O Jerusalem, praise God, O Zion.
Ότι ενίσχυσε τους μοχλούς των πυλών σου, ευλόγησε τους Υιούς σου εν σύ. Επέν Ιερουσαλήμ των Κυρίων, ένι των Θεών σουσιών.
Again and again in peace let us pray to the Lord.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Της Παναγίας ακράντου υπερευλογημένης
εν δόξα δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκου και υπερθέν Μαρίας.
Με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες σε αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωή ημών. Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Συ Κύριε.
Συ καρογιό βασιλεύς της ειρήνης και σωτήρ των ψυχών ημών και συ τη δόξαν αναπέμπωμεν το Πατρί και το Υιό του Αγίου Πνεύματι νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. With the scrutinizing right hand, Thomas examined your life-bestowing side. O Christ God, when you entered while the doors were shut, he cried out to you with the rest of the apostles, "You are my Lord and my God." Who kept the disciples' hand from being burnt up when it approached the fiery side of the Lord, who gave his the daring, and it was able to touch the flaming bone. By all means, it was very his side that was touched. For had not the side empowered the right hand of clay, how could it have touched the wounds and shook the world above and below? This grace was given to Thomas to be able to touch it and to cry out to Christ, "You are my Lord and my God."
You are my Lord and my God.
On May 1st, we commemorate the holy prophet Jeremiah. On this day, we also commemorate the contest of the holy higher martyr Battas of Persia. On the holy martyr, philosopher died by the sword, devout of Isidora died in peace. On this day, we also, the dedication of the new church, when the patriarch entered by the palace, and from there go in procession of the new church, a Lugaiza there. On this day, we also commemorate the three new devout monastic martyrs, Efthymios of Damitsna, March 22nd, Ignatius of Aziki Zagarin, October 8th, and Akakos of the Neboria Thessaloniki. Their joint memory is observed on this holy shrine and the skeet of the honorable forerunner. On this day, the second Sunday of Pascha, we celebrate the dedication of Christ's resurrection and St. Thomas, handling of the Lord's body. By the intercessions of Thomas, your apostles of Christ our God, have mercy on us.
Τη πρώτη του αυτού μηνός μνήμη του Αγίου Προφήτου Ιερεμίου, τη αυτή ημέρα μνήμη της αθλήσεως του Αγίου Ιερομάρτυρος Βατά του Πέρσου. Ο Άγιος Μάρτης Φιλόσοφος ξύθη τελειούται. Η Ιωσία Ισιδώρα εν ειρήνη τελειούται. Τη αυτή ημέρα τελούνται τα εγγένεια της Νέας Εκκλησίας Και συνέρχεται ο Πατριάρχης εν το Παλατείο κακήθεν να απέρχεται μεταλλητής εις την νέαν εκκλησία και λειτουργεί εκείσε. Τι αυτή η μέρα μνήμη των τριών παιδών οσιομαρτύρων Ευθυμίου του Εκδημητσάνης, Ιγνατίου του από Εσκή Ζαγοράν και Ακακίου του από Νιβόρη Θεσσαλονίκης. Τελείται δε η μνήμη αυτών εν το κατά την σκήτην του Τιμίου Προδρόμου Σεπτό αυτών μαρτυρίο. Τι αυτή η μέρα Κυριακή Δευτέρα από του Πάσχα τα εγγένεια εορτάζομαι της Χριστού Αναστάσεως και την του Αγίου Αποστόλου Θωμά Ψηλάφησιν. Εκνηδίως κλείς, η τάφου μη κολλεί, σύσσωτερ ορμήν κλείς θυρών πώς κολλήσει. Τες του Σου Αποστόλου Θωμά Πρεσβείες, Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον ημάς. Αμήν. Αναστάσεως ημέρα λαμπρήν θώμεν λαΐ, Πάσχα Κυρίου Πάσχα, εγκάρθανα του προζωήν και εκείς προς ουρανών Χριστός ο Θεός. Ημάς διεβίβασεν επί νίκιον άδοντας.
Δεύτε πόμα πίωμεν κενόν και ουκ πέτρες αγώνο τερατουργούμενο, αλλά θερσίας πηγήν εκ τάφου ο βρίσεντος Χριστού ενός στερεούμεθα.
Now let Habakkuk, as a God-inspired prophet, stand with us, keeping his divine watch and show us the angelic messenger who shining utterly, glowingly, today for the world is salvation, because arisen is Christ being omnipotent.
Ορθρίσομεν ορθρούβα Θεός, και αν τιμήρου των ύμνων προσίσομεν το Δεσπότη και Χριστόν οψόμεθα δικαιοσύνη ηλίων πάση ζωήν ανατέλλοντα.
Ατήλθες εν της κατωτάτη της γης και συνέτριψες μοχλούς αιωνίους, κατόχους πεπαιδημένο Χριστέ και τριήμερος, ως εκείτους Ιωνάς εξενέστης του τάφου.
The same one who delivered the lads from fire, becoming a mortal man, suffers in the flesh, and by his passion he erased mortal nature with majesty free of all corruption, the only God of our fathers, blessed and supremely glorious.
Ενούμεν, ευλογούμεν και προσκυνούμεν τον Κύριον, αυτή κλητή και Αγία ημέρα, η μία των Σαββάτων, η Βασιλής και Κυρία, εορτών εορτή, και πανηγυρίσεστι πανηγύρεων, ενή ευλογούμεν Χριστόν εις τους αιώνα.
Του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν
και ελέησον.
Κι ο Άγιος ή ο Θεός ημών, εν Αγίης επαναπαύει, και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπομεν, το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύματι, νυν και αΐ και εις αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν, πάσα πνοή εν εσάτω των Κύριων.
Πάσα πνοή εν εσάτω των Κύριων.
Εν εσάτω πνοή, πάσα ενή των Κύριων.
και υπέρ του καταξιώθηνε ημάς της ακροάσεως του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου, Κύριε των Θεών ημών ηκετεύσομαι.
Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον.
Σοφία ορθή ακούσομεν του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου, ειρήνη πάση.
Και το πνεύμα τη σου.
Εκτού κατά Ματθαίον Αγίου Ευαγγελίου το ανάγνωσμα.
Πρόσχομαι.
Δόξα σοι, Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
Το καιρό εκείνο οι 11 μαθητέ πορεύθησαν εις την Γαλιλαίαν, εις το όρο σου ετέξου το αυτής ο Ιησούς, και οι δόντες αυτών προσεκύνησαν αυτό, οι δε δίστασαν και προς αυτόν ο Ιησούς ελάλησαν αυτής λέγον, εδώ θυμή πας εξουσία εν ουρανών και επί γης, πορευθέντες μαθητεύσατε πάντα τα έθνη, βαπτίζοντες αυτούς εις το όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, διδάσκοντες αυτούς τη ρήν πάντα όσεν τη λάμιν ημίν, και δου εγώ με θυμών ημί πάσας τας ημέρας έως της συντελείας του αιώνος. Αμήν. At that time, the 11 disciples went to Galilee to the mountain to which Jesus had directed them. And when they saw him, they worshiped him, but some doubted. And Jesus came and said to them, All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Teaching them to observe all that I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always to the close of the ages. Amen.
Doxa si, Kyrie, doxa si. Having beheld the resurrection of Christ, let us worship the Holy Lord Jesus. The only sinless one, your cross, O Christ, we venerate, and your holy resurrection we praise you and glorify. For you are God, apart from you we know no other. We call upon your name, come all you faithful, let us venerate the holy resurrection of Christ. For behold, through the cross, joy has come to the whole world, ever blessing the Lord. Let us praise his resurrection, for having endured the cross for us, he destroyed death by death.
Ελεήμον ελεησόν με ο Θεός κατά το μέγα ελεός σου, και κατά το πλήθος των νυχτερμών σου εξάλειψον τα νόμιμά μου.
Και επιπλήνω, πλήνω με από τις ανομίες μου και από τις αμαρτίες μου καθαρισόν με.
Ότι την ανομία μου εγώ γινώσκω και η αμαρτία μου ενώπιόν μου εστί διαπαντός.
Συ μόνο ημαρτών και το πονηρόν ενώπιόν σου επίησα, όπως αντιδικαιωθείς εν της λόγης σου και νικήσεις εν το κρίνεσθε σε.
Δούγαρ εν ανομίε συνελήφθην και εν αμαρτίε εκείσισε με η μήτυρ μου.
Δούγαρ αλήθεια εν αγάπη σα, τα δεινά και τα κρύφια τη σοφία σου εδίνω σα μη.
Κρατήσ' με ισόπο και καθαρίστησο με. Πληνείς με και υπερχιών αλευκανθήσω με.
Ακούτης μη αγαλίαση και ευρωσύνη, αγαλιάσον Θεός θέατε ταπεινωμένα.
Στρέψον το πρόσωπον σου από των αμαρτιών μου, και πάσα στα ανομία μου εξάλειψω.
Καρδί εν καθαρά να κτίσουν εν ημί ο Θεός, και πνεύμα ευθέ εν κένισον εν τη συγκάτη μου.
Μη απορρίψεις με από του προσώπου σου, και το πνεύμα σου το Άγιον μη αντανέλεις απ' εμού.
Απόδοσμη την αγαλίαση του σωτηρίας σου και πνεύματι και μονικών στήριξών με.
Διδάξω ανώμου στα σωδού σου και ασεβείς επιστρέψουσι. Ρίσε με εξαιμάτων ο Θεός της σωτηρίας μου, αγαλιάσετε η γλώσσα μου επί την δικαιοσύνη σου. Κύριε, τα χείλη μου ανοίξεις και το στόμα μου αναγγελεί την ένεση σου.
Ό,τι θέλεις αστησία, ναι το κάνω, όλα καυτώματα ουκ ευδοκίσεις.
Θυσία το Θεό, πνεύμα συντετριμένον, καρδίαν συντετριμένην και τεταπεινωμένην ο Θεός. Ουκ εξούδεν όσοι.
Αγκάδινον Κύριε, τη ευδοκία σου την Σιών και οικοδομηθεί το τα τείχη Ιερουσαλήμ.
Τότε ευδοκίσεις θυσίαν δικαιοσύνης αναφοράν και ολοκαυτώματα.
Τότε νήσους είναι επί το θυσιαστήριον σου Μόσκους και ελέησον με ο Θεός.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο των Αποστόλων πρεσβείες ελεήμων εξαλείψον τα πλήθη των αιμών
αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Θέστης Θεοτόκου πρεσβείες ελεήμων εξάλειψον τα πλήθη τον εμών εκκλημάτων.
Ελεήμων ελεήσον με ο Θεός κατά το μέγα ελαιό σου και κατά το πλήθος των νυκτυρμών σου εξάλειψον το ανώμημά μου. Αναστάς ο Ιησούς από του τάφου καθώς προείπεν εδωκέν ημίν την αιώνιον ζωήν και μέγα ελαιών.
Σώσον ο Θεός των λαών σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομίαν σου. Επίσκεψε τον κόσμο σου, λέει, και εκθυρμής, ύψον και έραστης ενών Ορθοδόξων και κατάπεμψον εφημάστα, λέει, σου τα πλούσια. Πρεσβείας της Παναχράντου Δεσπίσιμων Θεοτόκου και Απερθένου Μαρίας, δυνάμει του Τιμίου και Ζωπιού Σταυρού, προστασίας των Τιμίων Επουρανίων Δυνάμνων Ασωμάτων, ηχεσίες του Τιμίου και Ενδόξου Προφήτου Προδρόμου και Βαπτιστού Ιωάννου, των Αγίων Δόξων Πανευθύμων Αποστόλων, των Αγίης Πατέρων, ημών, μεγάλων ιεραρχών και οικουμενικών διδασκάλων, Βασιλείου του Μεγάλου, Γρηγορίου του Θεολόγου και Ιωάννου του Χρυσοστόμου, Αθανασίου και Κυρίλου, Ιωάννου του Λίμωνος Πατριαρχών Αλεξανδρίας, Νικολάου του Ενμύρης, Σπυρίδωνος Επισκόπου Τριμωθούντος και Νεκταρίου Πενταπόλεως των Ταυματουργών, των Ιωδόξων
του Μεγαλομαρτύρων Γεωργίου, του Τροπεοφόρου Δημητρίου, του Μυροβλή, του Θεοδόρου, του Τυρνού, Θεοδόρου, του Στατιλάτου, Μινά, του Θαυματουργού, των Μαρτύρων Χαλάμος και Ελευθερίου, των Ιων Δόξων Μεγάλων Μαρτύρων, Θέκλας, Βαρβάρας, Αναστασίας, Εκατερίνης, Κυριακής Φωτεινής, Μαρίνης Παρασκευής και Ειρήνης, των Ιων Δόξων Καλλινίκων Μαρτύρων, των Οσίων και Θεοφόρων Πατέρων Ιμών, των Ασχής Λαψάντων, των Υγείων και Δικαίων Θεοπατέρων Ιωκίν και Άνης, και πάντων σου των Αγίων, ηγοτεύεμεν σε μόνο πολέβλα, Κύριε, επάξουν μόνο των μαρτωλών δεωμένων σου, και λέησον ημάς.
Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον.
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 The mercy and compassion and love for mankind of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all-holy, good and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Τι Θεοτόκον και Μητέραν του Φωτός, εν ημνής τιμώντες μεγαλύνομαι.
Σε την φαΐν η λαμπάδα και Μητέρα του Θεού, την ορίζει λορδόξαν, και ανώτερα πάντων των ποιημάτων, εν ύμνης μεγαλύνομεν.
Σε την φάην η λαμπάδα και μητέρα του Θεού, την οριζόλων δόξαν, και ανώτερα πάντων των ποιημάτων, εν ύμνης μεγαλύνομαι.
Glory to you, O God, glory to you. This is now your brightly shining and most splendid day, O Christ. The grace that is full of light. On this day you appear to your disciples, very handsome, and we magnify you.
Δόξα σοι ο Θεός, ημών δόξα σοι, σου την φαένην ημέραν και υπέρλαμπρον Χριστέ, την ολόφωτον χάριν, εν η ωραίος καλή της μαθητές σου, επέστης μεγαλύνομεν. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, σε τον χωϊκή παλάμη ξυλαφόμενον πλευράν και μη φλέξαντα ταυτήν πυρίτο της αείλου θείας ουσίας εν ύμνης μεγαλύνομεν.
Now and forever and unto the ages of ages, amen. You arose from the grave as God, O Christ. We have not seen it with our eyes, but we believe it in our hearts with love and longing. We sing your praises and we magnify you.
Angelos την γέκαρη τομένη αγνή παρθένε χέρεν και πάλι λέγω χέρεν ως όσιον σαν έστη τριμέρος εκ τάφου φωτίζου, φωτίζου η νέα Ιερουσαλήμ η γαρδόξα Κυρίου έπτυσε Σιών, Σιών. Κύριε, γέρση του τόκου σου.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, in your grace. Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves, one another, and our whole life to Christ our God.
For all the powers of heaven praise you, and to you we offer up glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages.
Αμήν, Άγιος Κύριος, ο Θεός ημών.
Holy is the Lord our God.
Υψούτε Κύριον των Θεών ημών και προσκυνείτε το υποποδίο των ποδών αυτού.
Ο Διάγιος εστί.
Εμών μελών χειρίσου, εξερευνήσας τας πληγάς, μιμηθώμα πιστήσεις, τραυματίστε τη διάσε, συνμάθητες ομοφρόνη, και ζώντα κήρυτε,
today it smells like springtime, and new creation is dancing. Today the locks are removed from the doors, and the disbelief of Thomas, the friend who cries out, you are my Lord and my God.
Πάσα πνοή ενέσα τον Κύριον, ενείτε τον Κύριον εκ των ουρανών, ενείτε αυτόν εν της ύψης της συπρεπείμνος το
αυτού, ενείτε αυτόν πασέντι να μης αυτού, σι πρέπει ύμνος το Θεό.
Ενείτε αυτόν επί τες δυναστείες αυτού, ενείτε αυτόν κατά το πλήθος της μεγαλοσύνης αυτού, μετά την εκτάφου σου φρικτήν ζωοδότα έγερσιν, ως περσφραγίδα σου κέλησας, Χριστέ του μνήματος, ούτω και κλεισμένον θυρώνεις ελίληθας προς τους πανευκλείς Αποστόλους σου χαροποιών αυτούς και ευθέσου παρεχόμενος τούτης πνεύμα διάμετρον ελέον.
Him with the sound of the trumpet, praise him with the harp and the lyre. O giver of life, you did not break the seals that secured your tomb, and likewise after your awesome rising from the sepulchre, you unhindered entered the room where your glorious apostles were, the doors being shut, O Christ, and caused them to rejoice. What? And you granted them your governing Holy Spirit for mercy immeasurable.
Εν είτε αυτόν εν την πάνω και χωρώ, εν είτε αυτόν εν χορδές και οργάνω, Θωμάς και ο δίδυμος σου κιν εν δημόνι νίκασι, τις μαθητές οφθείς Κύριε, όθεν υπίστησε, της η Αναστάση και της κατηδούσισε, ευώα ημι βάλω των δάκτυλων εις την πλευράν αυτού και των ύλων τα τυλώματα, που πιστεύω ότι εξεγείγερτε.
Praise Him with resounding cymbals, praise Him with triumphal cymbals, let everything that breathes praise the Lord. O Thomas, according to your wish, handle me, said to Christ, to Him, put out your hand and be cognizant that I have flesh and bones, and an earthen body. Be not the one who disbelieves, but rather with others be confident. And in turn he cried out to you, O Jesus, you are my Lord and my God and my Savior. Glory to your resurrection.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Άγιο Πνεύματι και νυν πλευράς. πίστη σε βόση ο Κύριος μου και ο Θεός μου δόξα. Δόξα σοι το δείξαντι το φως, δόξα εν υψίστης Θεό και επί γης ειρήνη εν ανθρώπης ευδοκία.
Ευγνώμεν σε, ευλογούμεν σε, προσκυνούμεν σε, δοξολογούμεν σε, ευχαριστούμεν σοι δια την μεγάλην σου δόξα.
Κύριε Βασιλέθε, ουράνιε Θεέ, Πάτερ Παντοκράτορ, Κύριε Ιε μονογενές, Ιησού Χριστέ και Άγιον Πνεύμα.
Κύριε ο Θεός, ο αμνός του Θεού, ο Υιός του Πατρός, ο έρωτην αμαρτίαν του κόσμου, ελέησον ημάς, ο έρωτας αμαρτίας του κόσμου.
Πρόσδεξε την δέησιν ημών, ο καθήμενος εν δεξιά του Πατρός, και ελέησον ημάς.
Ημώνος Άγιος, ημώνος Κύριος, Ιησούς Χριστός, εις δόξαν Θεού Πατρός αμή.
Κάθε καστην ημέραν ευλογήσωσε και ενέσω το όνομά σου εις τον αιώνα και εις τον αιώνα του αιώνος.
Καταξίωσον Κύριε τη μέρα ταύτη, αναμαρτήτους φυλακτήνε ημάς.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε ο Θεός των Πατέρων ημών, και ενετών και δεδοξασμένων το όνομά σου εις τους αιώνας αμήν.
Γέννητο Κύριε το έλεος σου εφημάς, καθ' απελυπήσαμεν επί σε.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε δίδαξον με τα δικαιώματά σου.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, δίδαξον με τα δικαιώματά σου.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, δίδαξον με τα δικαιώματά σου.
Κύριε, καταφυγή εγεννήθης, ημίν εν γενναία και γενναία. Εγώ είπα, Κύριε, ελέησον με, ίασε την ψυχήν μου ότι ημαρτώσει.
Κύριε, προσε κατέφυγον διδαξών με, του πείν το θέλημά σου, ότι εσύ ο Θεός μου.
Ότι παρασύπη η ζωή, σεν το φωτίσω αψώμεθα φως.
Παρά την ορτό ελεός σου, της γίνος κουσίνσε, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Αγίος αθάνατος ελέησον ημών.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίου Πνεύματι.
Και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Αγίος αθάνατος ελέησον ημών. Η ζωή εκ τάφου ανέτειλας Χριστέ ο Θεός και των θύρων και κλεισμένων τις μαθητές επέστης η πάντων Ανάστασης πνεύμα ευθές δι' αυτών εγγενίζων ημίν κατά το μέγα σου έλεος.
Ευλόγησον Δέσποτα.
Ευλογημένη Βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. Blessed is the kingdom of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever. And to the ages of ages. Christos anesti ek nekron thanatos thanaton pati. Join Taris Amenos. Christ is risen from the dead. By death trampling down upon death and to those in the He has granted life.
Christos anesti ek nekron thanatos thanaton paeisas ketisen. This me must see. Aris
En irini tu Kyriou deithomen. For peace from above and the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord. Υπέρ της ειρήνης του σύμπαντος κόσμου, σταθείας των Αγίων του Θεού Εκκλησιών, ίδιος του πάντων ενώσεως, του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. For this holy house and for those who enter it with faith, reverence and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord. Υπέρ των ευσεβών και ορθοδόξων χριστιανών, του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. for Archbishop Hierosmos, the Honorable President, deacons in the service of Christ, all the clergy and people, let us pray to the Lord. For our country, the President, and all those in public service, let us pray to the Lord. Υπέρ της πόλεως ταύτης, πάσης πόλεως χώρας και το πίστη κούντων εν αυτές του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. For favorable weather and abundance of the fruits of the earth and peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord. Υπερπλέοντων, οδηπορούντων, οσούντων, καμνότων, εχμαλώτων και της σωτηρίας αυτών του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Αντιλαβού, σώσον ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός, της ηχάρητη. Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves, one another, and our whole life to Christ our God.
For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Αλλαλάξατε το Κύριο πάσα η γη.
Sing now to his name, give glory to his praise.
Είπατε το Θεό ως φοβερά τα έργα σου.
Έτι και την ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Αντιλαβού, σώσον ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός, της ηχάρητη. Της Παναγίας Αφράντου, υπερευλογημένης εν δόξης του Ισημών Θεοτόκου και Παρθένου Μαρίας, με τα πάντα των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες, εαυτούς και αλλήλους, και πάσαν την ζωή ημών, Χριστό το Θεό, παραθώμεθα.
Ότι είσαι το κράτος και σου έστειν η βασιλεία και η δύναμη και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, νυν και αεί και στους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Ο Θεός συγκτηρίσε ημάς και ευλογήσε ημάς.
May he cause his face to shine upon us and have mercy on us.
Του γνών εν τη γη την οδόν σου, εν πάση έθνεση, το σωτηρίον σου.
Thank you.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves, one another, and our whole life to Christ our God.
For you, O God, are good and love mankind, and to you we offer glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Αναστήτω Θεός και διεσκορπιστήτως αν οι εχθροί αυτού και φυγέτος αν από προσώπου αυτού οι μισούντες αυτών.
Master, bless the Holy. Sophia, Orthi,
en Ecclesias ευλογείτε τον Θεόν, Κύριον εκ πηγών Ισραήλ, σώσον ημάς ιε Θεού, ο Αναστάς εκ νεκρών.
Ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια, εσφραγισμένου του μνήματος, η ζωή εκ τάφου ανέτειλας, Χριστέ ο Θεός. Και των θύρων και κλεισμένων τις μαθητές επέστης η πάντων Αναστασής. Πνεύμα ευθές δι' αυτόν εγγενίζων ημίν κατά το μέγα σου έλεος.
Though you went down into the tomb, O immortal one, yet you brought down the dominion of Hades, and you rose as the victor, O Christ our God. And you called out, rejoiced to the myrrh-bearing women, and gave peace to your apostles, O Lord, to the fallen, granted resurrection.
Let us pray to the Lord. Thank you.
For you, O God, are holy, and to you we offer up glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
O Holy God, who is resting among the holy ones, praised by the seraphim, by the Christ, holy voice, glorified by the Spirit, worshiped by every celestial power. You have brought all things into being out of nothing, created man according to your image and likeness, and adorned him with all the gifts of your grace. You give wisdom and understanding to the one who asks. You have lived not the sinner, but set repentance in the way of salvation. You have granted us, your humble and worthy servants, to stand even at this hour before the glory of your holy altar of sacrifice, and to offer to you due worship and praise. Mass, accept and preside on him also from the lips of us sinners, and visit us in your goodness. Forgive all our voluntary and involuntary transgressions. Sanctify our souls and bodies, and grant that we may worship you in holiness all the days of our lives. Through the intercession of the Holy Theotokos and of all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages. Ayus Theos, Ayus Theos, Ayus Thomas Pesum.
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Mother, have mercy.
Glory to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Dynamis.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Always, now, and forever, in the ages of ages. Amen. Shine with my house. And sins also ready for blessing and the time of the Lord. You Christ, God, the nation of the souls and bodies, to be up and forever. Together with the pious and the last, we know that life comes to be now and forever, to the ages of ages.
Let us be attentive.
Great is our Lord, great and great is his power. Praise the Lord, for the Lord is good.
Wisdom.
This reading is from the Acts of the Apostles, chapter 5, verses 12 through 20.
Let us be attentive.
In those days, many signs and wonders were done among the people by the hands of the apostles, and they were all together in Solomon's portico. None of the rest dared join them, but the people held them in high honor. And more than ever, believers were added to the Lord, multitudes both of men and women, so that they even carried out the sick into the streets and laid them on beds and pallets, that as Peter came by, at least his shadow might fall upon some of them. The people also gathered from the towns around Jerusalem, bringing the sick and those afflicted with unclean spirits, and they were all healed. But the high priest rose up, and all who were with him, that is, the party of the Sadducees, and filled with jealousy, they arrested the apostles and put them in common prison. But at night, an angel of the Lord opened the prison doors and brought them out and said, "Go and stand in the temple and speak to the people all the words of this life."
Peace be to you.
Wisdom, arise, let us hear the Holy Gospel. Peace be with all.
The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to St. John.
Let us be attentive.
On the evening of that day, the first day of the week, the doors being shut where the disciples were for fear of the Jews, Jesus came and stood among them and said to them, "Peace be with you." When he said this, he showed them his hands and his side. Then the disciples were glad when they saw the Lord. Jesus said to them again, "Peace be with you. As the Father has sent me, even so I send you." And when he had said this, he breathed on them, and he said to them, "Receive the Holy Spirit. If you forgive the sins of any, they are forgiven. If you retain the sins of any, they are retained." Now Thomas, one of the 12 called the twin, was not with them when Jesus came. So the other disciples told him, "We have seen the Lord." And he said to them, "Unless I see his hands, the print of the nails, and place my fingers in the mark of the nails, and place my hand in his side, I will not believe." 8 days later, his disciples were again in the house, and Thomas was with them. The doors were shut. But Jesus came and stood among them and said, "Peace be with you." Then he said to Thomas, "Put your finger here and see my hands, and put out your hand and place it in my side. Do not be faithless, but believing." Thomas answered him, "My Lord and my God." Jesus said to him, "Have you believed because you have seen me? Blessed are those who have not seen me and yet believe." Now Jesus did many other things in the presence of his disciples, which are not written in this book, but these are written that you may believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God, and that believing you may have life in his name.
Peace be to you who proclaims the gospel and to all the people. Again and countless times we fall down before you, and we implore you, O good one who loves mankind, that you, having regarded our prayer, may cleanse our souls and bodies from every defilement of flesh and spirit, and grant to us to stand before your holy altar of sacrifice, free of guilt and condemnation. Grant also, God, to those who pray with us, progress in life, faith, and spiritual understanding. Grant that they always worship you with awe and love, partake of your holy mysteries without guilt or condemnation, and be deemed worthy of your celestial kingdom. That ever guarded by your might, we may ascribe glory to you, the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, have mercy.
No one bound by carnal desire to pleasure, wage your perfect judgment, and minister to you the kingdom, yet serve you as great and awesome gift of mankind. Yet because of your ineffable, measurable love of mankind, you in passing from you became man, you as a master of all became our creation, delivered unto us the sacred service of this liturgical sacrifice without the shedding of blood. Indeed, Lord our God, you alone are enough celestial and dress, born aloft from truth, and Lord of the seraphim, the King of Israel, the only holy and rest among the holy ones, and now beseech you alone and good and quiet to hear. Look down upon me, your sinful and profitable servant, and cleanse my soul and heart, wicked conscience, and in me by the power of your Holy Spirit. Clothe the grace of the priest and stand before your holy table and celebrate the mystery of your holy and pure body and your precious blood. I come before you with my head bowed, and I implore you, turn not your face away from me, nor reject me from among your children, but make me your sinful and worthy servant, and worthy to offer the gifts to you. You are the one who both offers and is offered, the one who is received and distributed to Christ our God. And to you we offer glory without, together with your Father without beginning, and your all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages. Amen. Let us mystically represent the cherubim, sing Christ's holy hymn, life-giving to me, and now lay aside our worldly care.
So who may receive the King of all, because of this, the born by angelic hosts. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Ita kerev misikos.
Ita hen misikos.
Now lay aside every worldly care. Having beheld the resurrection of the flesh, come, all faithful, as venerable Lord, the holy resurrection of Christ, and the holy Christ, who has come to the whole world. Ever blessing the Lord, let us pray the resurrection of the human flesh, blessing us to destroy death by death. And have mercy, O God, from the flesh, and the Wash me from my all sins and clean me from my all sins and draw me from my against you, my sins and clean me. So, if you have justified yourself, you are my judge. Lord, behold, this continued transgression, sins my mother's woman. Behold, these are true from within. You shall sprinkle me with this, and I will be cleansed. You shall wash me, and I will be white and clean. You shall make me hear joy and gladness, my bones are humble, so that you will turn the face away from the sins of all my iniquities. Create me clean from the day of your years. Do not cast me away from the cause of my good joy, spirit. Restore to me the joy of your salvation, holy man and spirit. Do not treat transgression as well as my good joy, and I will accept and back you. Deliver me from the joy of your salvation, and salvation, and the joy of your nations. O Lord, you hold my wish on mouth, and I will praise you. These are exactly my sins, and I will be able to sacrifice them. We are broken, humble hearts, I will not despise you. Through goodness, I am willing to pardon the walls of you from the river. Then the light of my sacrifice will come in the temple of God. Then bowls will be offered, and I will change the mercy of my God. Have mercy on my master. Have mercy on the other man.
God be gracious and merciful. God be gracious. Those who love us and those who hate us, God, forgive us both.
Lift
up your hands to the sanctuary and bless the Lord. God is God, and shall be the Lord, the voice of triumph.
Πάντων ημών νηστήν Κύριος ο Θεός εν τέλει αυτού πάντοτε νυν και ειν εις τους αιώνας των αιωνών.
May the Lord our God remember all of you in his kingdom, always, now, and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Lord God, remember your priest in this kingdom, always down forever, the ages of the
heaven.
Lord God, remember your diac in this kingdom, always down forever, the ages of
the heaven. Η βασιλεία αυτού πάντοτε είναι για ίδιους σώμας και μάνιου. Της ιεροσύνης σου, νησιτή Κύριος ο Θεός, την βασιλεία του πάντοτε είναι για ίδιους σώμας και μάνιου. Της
βασιλεία αυτού πάντοτε είναι για ίδιους σώμας
και μάνιου. Father.
The good Lord designed
you. Bless my Father. Will you do the first one? Nectario.
Diros omen in eis in imon toi Kyrio.
For this holy house,
Υπέρ προτεθέντων τιμίων δωρών του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. That the whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask the Lord.
Lord God Almighty, you alone are holy. You accept the sacrifice.
Άγγελον ειρήνης, πιστών οδηγών, φύλακα των ψυχών και των σωμάτων ημών, παρά του Κυρίου ετησόμεθα. For pardon and remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask the Lord. Τα καλά και συμφέροντα τες ψυχές ημών και ειρήνη τον κόσμο, παρά του Κυρίου ετησόμεθα. That we may complete the remaining time of our lives in peace and repentance, let us ask the Lord. Χριστιανά τα τέλη της ζωής ημών, ανώδυνα, ενεπέσιντα, ειρηνικά και καλήν απολογίαν την επί του φοβερού βήματος του Χριστού ετησόμεθα. Commemorating our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and Ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commend ourselves, one another, and our whole life to Christ our God.
Διά των νυχτήρμων του μονογενούσιου μεθού ευλογητώσει, συν το Παναγίον και αγαθόν και ζεπιό σου πνεύματι, νυν και αΐ και εις αιώνας των αιώνων. Ειρήνη πάση.
All the people of mercy and cause my foundation of record.
Let us love one another. Confess. Τας θυράς, εν σοφία προσχομέν. Πιστεύω εις έναν Θεόν, Πατέρα Παντοκράτορα, πηγήν ουρανού και γης ορατών δε πάντων και πράτων. Και εις έναν Κύριον, Ιησού Χριστόν, τον Υιόν του Θεού, τον Μονογενή, τον γεννηθέντα προπάντων των αιώνων.
Φως εκφωτός Θεών αληθινών, εκ Θεού αληθινού, γεννηθέντα, ούτε ηθέντα, ομοούσιον, το παλιτή, τα πάντα γένετο. Τόντι ημάς τους ανθρώπους, και δια την ημετέραν σωτηρίαν, κατευθόντα εκ των ουρανών, και σαρκωθέντα εκ πνεύματος Αγίου και Μαρίας, της Παρθένου και ανανθρωπίσοντα. Σταυρωθέντα το υπέρ ημών, επί ποντίου Πιλάτου, και παθώντα και τα φέντα, και αναστάντα την τρίτη ημέρα κατά τας γραφάς, και ανερθώντα εις τους ουρανούς, και καθεζόμεν εκ δεξιών του Πατρός, και πάλι να ερχόμεν με τα δόξης, κρίνε ζώντας και νεκρούς, ού της βασιλείας σου και έστε τέλος. Και στο πνεύμα το Άγιον, το Κύριον, το Ζωπιόν, το εξ Πατρός εξπορευόμενον, το Σύ Πατρί και Υιός προσκυνούμενον και συνδοξαζόμενον, το λαλήσαν διά των προφητών. εις μίαν Αγίαν Καθολικήν και Αποστολικήν Εκκλησίαν, ομολογώ εν βάπτισμα εις θάψην αμαρτιών, προσδοκώ ανάσταση νεκρών και ζωήν του μέλλοντος αιώνος. Αμήν.
I believe in one God, Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God of true God, begotten, not created, of one essence with the Father, through whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate and suffered and was buried. And he rose on the third day according to the scriptures. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. And he will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the Creator of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke for the prophets, in one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen.
Let us stand aright. Let us stand in awe. Let us be attentive, that we may present the holy offering in peace.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and Father and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Annos fomentas cardias, let us lift up our hearts.
We lift them up to you, O Lord, echo my prospering kingdom.
Ευχαριστήσομεν το Κύριο, let us give thanks to the Lord.
It is proper and right to him to bless and praise and worship him. Give thanks and worship you in every place of your name. You, God, ineffable and conceivable, invisible, and comprehensible, and sacred forever, forever, the same. You and the Son, Holy Spirit. You brought us out of nothing, being when we fall away, you raise us up again.
Singing the triumphal hymn, exclaiming, proclaiming, and saying.
Just to confirm all these things, we thank you, and we got the Son, the Holy Spirit. For all things we know and deny, the blessing manifest and hidden and bestowed on us. We thank you also for this gift which you have deigned to receive from our hands. Even though thousands of archangels and tens of thousands of angels stand around you, the cherubim and seraphim, six-winged many eyes, soaring aloft upon their wings, together with these blessed powers, Master who loves mankind, we also exclaim and say, Holy are you and most holy, you and your only begotten Son, your Holy Spirit. Holy are you and most holy and sublime is your glory. You so loved your world that you gave your only begotten Son, so that everyone who believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. When he had come to build for our sake the entire plan of salvation, on the night in which he was delivered up, or rather when he delivered himself for the life of the world, he took bread in his holy, pure, and blameless hands, and giving thanks and blessing. He took bread in his holy, pure, and blameless hands, and giving thanks and blessing, he hallowed and broke it and gave it to his holy disciples and apostles, saying, Lavete, faigete, tutum esti to soma, Lui perimon clomen onis aphes in amartion. Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you, for the remission of sins. Likewise, after partaking of the supper, he took the cup, saying, Piet ex aftu pandes tutu esti to aema mu, totis genis diathikis to hyperimon, ke polon echi nomen onis aphes in amartion. Drink of this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the remission of sins. Remembering, therefore, this saving commandment, all has been done for our sake, the cross, the tomb, the resurrection, the third day, the ascension into heaven, the throne at the right hand, the second glory is coming again. Just as a reminder, during the time of the celebration of Pascha until the feast day of Pentecost, we do not kneel during the consecration, so please just bow our heads at this time. Asa ekton son si prosferomen kata panda ke dia panda, your own, we offer to you in all and for all. Once again, we offer to you this spiritual worship without the shedding of blood, and we beseech and pray and entreat you, send down your Holy Spirit upon us and upon the gifts here presented.
Bless, Master, the holy bread.
And make this bread the precious body of your Christ. Amen.
Bless, Master, the holy cup.
That which is in this cup, the precious blood of your Christ. Amen.
Bless, Master, both gifts.
Changing them by your Holy Spirit. Amen. 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 So they may, for those partaking, so remission of sins, communion of the Holy Spirit, boldness of the kingdom of heaven, boldness before you, not for judgment but condemnation. Again, we offer you this spiritual worship of those who repose in the faith, forefathers, fathers, patriarchs, prophets, apostles, preachers, evangelists, martyrs, confessors, ascetics, and for every righteous spirit made perfect with faith. For St. John the prophet, porter, and baptist, the holy glorious, most praised with the apostles. And for St. Thomas, whose memory we celebrate today, and for all your saints, through supplication, and vigils, O God, remember all who fall asleep in the hope of the resurrection to eternal life. Remember, O Lord, your servants, Maria, Jason, and Theotokis. Grant them rest, O our God, with the light of your countenance. Keeps watch. Again, we beseech you, Lord. Remember all Orthodox bishops, relatives, and whatever truth. The presbyter of the diaconate in Christ, every priest in the monastic order. Again, we offer the spiritual worship of the whole world, the Holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, and those living pure and reverent lives. Especially for our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary. Bishop Gerasimos, grant him to your holy churches in peace, safety, honor, and health unto length of days, rightly teaching the word of your truth.
Remember also, Lord, those whom each of us calls to mind, and all of your people.
O Remember, Lord, this city in which we live, and every city and land, and the faithful who live in them. Remember, Lord, those who travel by land, sea, and air, the sick, the suffering, the captives, and their salvation. Remember those who bear fruit and do good works in your holy churches, and those who are mindful of the poor, and upon us all send forth your mercies. And grant that with one voice and one heart we may glorify and praise your most honorable and majestic name, of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. And the mercies of our great God and Savior Jesus Christ be with you all. Christos Anesti. We are here at the first Sunday of the month, the first day of the month, Kalomina, blessed May to all of you. It being the first Sunday of the month, we offer our children's sermon today, so I invite all the children to come forward onto the solea. Come on forward. There we go. They're coming on up. We still have the bay leaves down, but you'll see it's okay. They're dry. They won't get you too dirty. You can just sit down in a circle here. All right. Come on forward, Katerina. There you are. Anybody else hiding? All right. Christ is risen. Beautiful. Today's a joyous day. Today is what's called the Sunday of St. Thomas. So I have to ask you a very easy question. I'm going to tee you up with some easy questions. How many days are there in a week? 7 days in a week. All right. Good. Aces so far. So what's the first day of the week? What would you say? What do you think? Sunday. You can say Sunday is the first day of the week. In Greek, it's called Kyriaki, is Sunday, which means, why do we call it Kyriaki? Does anybody know that? We say the name Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy. We call it Kyriaki because it's the Lord's day. Okay, it's the Lord's day. On Sunday, what happened on Sunday? Big deal that we're still seeing the remnants from. Easter happened on Sunday. This past Sunday was the celebration of Easter. But every time we come into church, we have a little mini Easter. Not every time we come. Every Sunday we come to church, we have like a little mini Easter. Because every Sunday we remember the resurrection. So today is Sunday. So how many days since Easter was it? Has it been today? Seven. Well, we could say it's kind of like eight now, because we're now on Sunday. So we could say it's the eighth day now since Easter. And on the eighth day, it says even in the Bible that we read today, 8 days after the resurrection, Jesus came to the disciples. And there was one of the disciples who wasn't buying it. Okay, he was not on board. They told him, yeah, come on down. Here we go. I'll grant the PKs a free pass to come on late. Here we go. All right. So there was one of the disciples. Does anybody remember how many disciples there were? Another good church number? No, more than two. 12. Good job. You gave him a hint. That was good. Okay, there's 12 disciples. And the myrrh-bearing women came to the tomb. They saw that it was empty. And the angel told them that Christ is risen, and you're going to tell everybody. So they told everybody. And Peter and James and John and Bartholomew and all these disciples were so excited. But one of them was like, no way. I don't believe it. I'm not going to believe that Jesus rose from the dead until I see him and I see where they put the nails and I see where they pierced his side. Do we know whose disciple, what disciple that was? What was his name? What was that? No guesses? I said at the beginning, maybe we weren't listening. Today is called, what's his name? Oh, Lazarus was a while ago. That was a good guess, though. It was St. Thomas. So Thomas was one of the 12 disciples. And we have there's kind of a nickname for him. And it's really unfortunate.
I don't think it's really the nickname the church gives him, but it's maybe some of us give him. We call him Doubting Thomas, okay? But really, all of us would have been in pretty well in shock if we had seen Jesus die and then now everyone's saying that he's risen again. So he's saying, no. I loved this person so much. I cared about this person so much. My heart has broken so much after seeing him die. I can't believe it until I know it. I have to know in my heart. So that's what happened today. Jesus came to the disciples and he says, Thomas, come here. Look at my wounds in my hand. Look at my side where they pierced me. So Jesus rose and he rose in the body. But back to the days of the week. We said there's 7 days of the week. Today is the eighth day after Easter. What's really cool about that is we can tie this all together back to the beginning. In the beginning, God created everything. And how many days does it say in the Bible that he took to create everything? 6 days. Good job. Okay, 6 days. And now we don't have to get into whether or not we take that literally, like it was 24 hours or this or that. But the symbolism is there, and it's teaching that there were six time periods, 6 days, six stages of creation, we could say. What happened on the seventh day? Well, what happened? Remember the story of Genesis and creation? On the seventh day, God, what did he do? He rested. Very good. Now, does that mean he rested because you learned that at school? Good. Yeah, and on the seventh day, God rested. So, did he rest because he was really tired after doing all that work and he just needed to take a nap? No. Why do you think he rested? That's kind of interesting. God rested. Maybe he was tired? Well, God rested, but he was really, it's more like God was waiting. God was waiting. God was anticipating something. So I'm going to tie this together into what we see all around us right now. We haven't cleaned up yet, and that's rightfully so. For at least all of Bright Week, all of Renewal Week after Pascha, we leave all of the decor and decorum for Pascha in the church. Some places leave this for 40 days, but we're going to clean it up after today. So were we here when you saw me throwing all these around in church? We saw that, okay, and we were making a bunch of noise. That was, you remember that, was Holy Saturday morning, and we threw all these bay leaves. So on Saturday is that seventh day of the week, okay? The seventh day. On the seventh day, God rested. But when Jesus came, he died on a Friday, and on Saturday, he wasn't resting. He was going to battle. Okay, he was going to battle. He descended into Hades, into hell, and he was raising everybody up. And he was destroying death by death. That's what we sing when we sing Christos Anesti, we sing Christ is risen. We say that he trampled down, like he destroyed death by his death. So that's what's so beautiful. And so now we come now today, 8 days after Pascha, and really Easter is both the first day of the week, because it's a Sunday, but it's also the eighth day of the week. Now, how can we say there's the eighth day of the week because there's only 7 days? Well, it's kind of like with Pascha, after Jesus rose from the dead, after he destroyed Hades, after he rose everybody up and he gave us new life, now we are in that eighth day altogether. So that's why today is called Antipascha, or like the kind of completion of Pascha, but not in the completion in the sense that it's over. We continue to celebrate for 40 days. But with the resurrection, we're now in the day of the Lord, okay? We are now in the day of the Lord. Every day is in the day of the Lord. We're in that eighth day of creation now. So he created the world, the land, the sea, the animals, then the people, all these kinds of things. 6 days, then he rested. He anticipated. He waited, and now we're in that eighth day of creation where all things are united in Christ, in his resurrection, in that glorious day of Pascha. So we say for the next 40 days, well, almost 40 days, 33 days now, for the next 33 days, we say, Christos Anesti. So, Christos Anesti. Christ is risen. Good job. And so may we celebrate today and every day to remember that Jesus Christ is risen from the dead, and that all the pain that we have in life, all the suffering that we have, it's not that it's not real, but it is transformed, okay? Because Christ on the cross and Christ in Hades and now Christ risen with us transforms our hearts, transforms our lives so that we can face anything the world throws at us and face it with joy. And we confront it and we confront anything and any of the sufferings even with joy, like all the saints did in their lives, because Christ is risen. Christos Anesti. Christ is risen. Good job. Okay, so I'm going to ask for a couple volunteers. Anina, have you helped us before with the trays? Once or twice? Okay, you can help too. Sophia, do you want to help? Okay. And Katarina? Okay, we have our four volunteers. But let's bow our heads first together and pray. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord our God, we thank you for taking on the cross, taking on crucifixion for us, because you love us so deeply. We thank you, Lord God, for entering into death but bringing us into the newness of life, because we know that in our very baptisms, we are given unity to your descent and your rising on the third day as well. So may we have that joy and that light of Pascha in our hearts and in our homes, always now and forever into the ages of ages. Amen. Love you all. Have a beautiful and blessed day. You're not going to church school today. You're going to stay in church. We have an in-church lesson with me. It'll be a short one, but it'll be kind of cool. Further show and tell, like I like to do. So those four volunteers after church, yes. Okay, stand up. Are you ready? I'll ask the ushers to come forward. We have four of your volunteers to help out with the trays. And the rest of us, please remain seated as we distribute the collection trays to support the ministries of the church. God bless you.
Thank you.
All right, one, two. Sophia, you go down that side. Who was our fourth volunteer? Okay, on the other side here we have Mr. Jack. Very good job. All right.
Online.
And please remain seated as we proceed with divine liturgy.
Πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες, έτι και την ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. For the precious gifts here presented and consecrated, let us pray to the Lord. That our God, who loves mankind, having accepted them at his holy and celestial and mystical altar as an offering of spiritual fragrance, may in return send down upon us divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit. Let us pray. Having asked for the unity of the faith and the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
We entrust you, loving Master, our whole life and hope, and we beseech, pray, and implore you. Grant us to partake of your heavenly and awesome mysteries from this sacred and spiritual table with a clear conscience for the remission of sins, the forgiveness of transgressions, the communion of the Holy Spirit, the inheritance of the kingdom of heaven, and boldness before you, not unto judgment or condemnation. Και καταξιώσον ημάς δέσποτε με τα παρησίας, ακατακρίτως των μαν επικαλείστες έτουν επουράνιον Θεόν, Πατέρα και λέγει,
Πάτερ ημών, ο αιτής ουρανής,
αγιαστείτε
το όνομά σου,
ελθέτει βασιλεία σου, γεννηθείτε το θέλημά σου, ως ουρανόν και επιτυχείς, τον άρτον ημών των επίσεων, δώσει μη σήμερα, και άφεση μη τα οφείλματα ημών, ως και μη αφήμαστε τι φωλές ημών, και μη συνέχεις μας εις πειρασμών, αλλά ρίσε μας από το πονηρό.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation,
but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. In pace, peace be with all.
Let us bow our heads to the Lord.
Fashion the universe in the multitude of your mercy, brought all things from nothing into being. Look down from heaven, O Master, upon those who have bowed their heads before you. For they have not bowed before flesh and blood, before you, the awesome God. Therefore, O Master, make smooth and beneficial for us all whatever lies ahead, according to the need of each. Sail with those who sail, travel with those who travel, heal the sick, physician of our souls and bodies. Through the grace, compassion, and love for mankind of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Hearken, O Lord Jesus Christ, our God, from your holy dwelling place, and from the throne of glory of your kingdom, come to sanctify us, you who are enthroned the Father on high, and are present among us invisibly, and with your mighty hand granting, we have your most pure body and precious blood to us, and through us to all the people. May God be gracious and merciful.
Προσχομέν.
Αγία της Αγής, the holy gifts for the holy people of God.
Μέλης ο Δέσποτα των Άγιων Άρτων. Γύρω στον Δέσποτα των Άγιων Ποτήριων.
Of the Holy Spirit. Bless the prayer, since I was not praying the case of Jesus. I believe in Christ, Lord, you are
true.
I also believe
the
true, the true, the true. Therefore, I pray to you, and word indeed, and all truth, 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 and all truth. Behold, I approach from the body, and make a prayer, and all truth, and all truth. And being bound up by the gospel, and he's going to move the world for himself, and my soul is saving him. Master, bless me, kind Lord Jesus Christ, my God, and your holy, not with holy gifts, and be to my judgment, and I'm worthy. Rather, for the purification, sanctification, and the soul, blood, and the neck, and the neck. It is good me to cleave unto God by his name, hope my salvation. O Son of God, receive me today as partake of the mystery of suffering. For I'm not speaking the mystery of judgment, and Lord, I give you the gifts of Jesus. But like a thief, I confess to you, remember me, Lord, in your kingdom. Remember me, Master, in your kingdom. Remember me, Holy One, in your kingdom. Brothers and sisters, forgive me in the name of Christ. Brothers and sisters, forgive me in the name of Christ. Christ, the King of God. Unto me, Christ, forgive me in the name of Christ. Part of the flesh and all holy body of the Lord, and Savior Jesus Christ. Just for some life everlasting. Once again, I approach Christ, the King of God. Again, unto me, Christ, for the most unworthy, Presbyter, some part of the precious and all holy blood of the Lord. This is my sin's life everlasting.
ξέρουμε τι θα είναι. Το Πανάγιο σώμα του Κυρίου και το ξέρουμε τι θα είναι. Σάψε με το Κυρίου και το
Brothers and sisters, forgive me, a sinner. Lord, have mercy upon me, the sinner. Lord, have mercy upon me, the sinner. Lord, have mercy upon me, the sinner. Behold, I approach Christ, thy more looking in God.
Deacon, approach and draw near.
Master, the unworthy Deacon John, the most precious body. Lord, we say to Jesus Christ, in the sins of life eternal. Amen.
Deacon, once again, approach and draw near.
Approach Christ, the more looking God. Give to him, Master, the unworthy Deacon John, the most precious blood. Lord, we say to Jesus Christ,
Breathe, yes, breathe, yes.
Thank you. Thank you, Father.
Once again, today there is no church school for the children, so please let the ushers usher you forward with your families. The children will stay in church. We will have an in-church lesson after the dismissal for all our church school children about the proskomeidia, the special service about the prosporo. So, please stay in church. I believe the moms, pops, and tots, though, however, are going to be meeting. So the babies and their parents will be having their meeting. But the church school children, please come forward with your families and then stay in church afterwards.
Μετά φόβου Θεού, πίστεως και αγάπης προσέλθετε. Approach with the fear of God, faith and love.
Αμήν, ευλογημένο ο ερχόμενο στον ονόμα του Κυρίου. Θεός Κύριος και επέφανε νημί. Επένει Ιερουσαλήμ τον Κύριον. Επένει τον Θεόν σούσι ως εξιέρθει ως ο υπνών ο Κύριος και πάταξε τους εχθρούς αυτού. Επένει Ιερουσαλήμ τον Κύριο. Ποιες τότε σε νίκο Κυρίου, εν αυλές οίκου Θεού ημών. Αλληλούια. Ενείτε τον Κύριον, ότι αγαθός Κύριο. Ότι τον Ιακώβ εξελέξα το εαυτό, ο Κύριος. Πάντα όσα ήθελησε νεκέν τη γη. Αλληλούια. Ανάγωνε θέλες
εξ εσχά του της γης, άστρα πασίσια των επίης. Αλληλούια. Εξομολογήστε το Κύριο ότι αγαθώ. Αλληλούια. Ότι εις τον αιώνα το έλεος απ' του αλληλούια. Εξομολογήστε το Θεό. Αλληλούια. Ότι εις τους αιώνα το έλεος απ' του αλληλούια. Εξομολογήστε το Κύριο των Κυρίων. Αλληλούια. Ότι εις τον αιώνα το έλεος αυτού αλληλούια. Το στέρεος αντί την γην επί των υδάτων. Αλληλούια. Ότι εις τον αιώνα το έλεος αυτού αλληλούια. Το πείσαν τη φώτα μεγάλα μόνο. Αλληλούια. Ότι στον αιώνα το έλεος αυτού αλληλούια. Ηλιώνης εξουσίαν της ημέρας. Αλληλούια. Ότι στον αιώνα το έλεος αυτού αλληλούια. Την σελήνην και τους αστέρας εις εξουσίαν της νύχτος. Αλληλούια. Ότι εις τον αιώνα το έλεος αυτού αλληλούια.
Σώσον ο Θεός των λαών σου και ευλογήσον την κληρονομία σου. Save, O God, your people, and bless your inheritance. Be exalted, God, above the heavens, the glory of all the earth. Be exalted, God, above the heavens, the glory of all the earth. Be exalted, above the heavens, the glory of all the earth. Always now. Blessed is our God, always, now, and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Arise, having partaken of the divine, holy, pure, mortal, heavenly, life-creating, and awesome mysteries of Christ, let us worthily give thanks to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy upon us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Having prayed for a perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless day, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole lives to Christ our God.
For you are our sanctification, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Let us go forth in peace.
Let us pray to the Lord.
O Lord, who blesses those who bless you and sanctifies those who put their trust in you, save your people and bless your inheritance. Protect the whole body of your church, sanctify those who love the beauty of your house. Glorify them in return by your divine power, and forsake us not who have set our hope in you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the clergy, to our civic leaders, to the armed forces, and to all your people. For every good and perfect gift is from above, coming down from you, the Father of lights. And to you we give glory, thanksgiving, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Fill our hearts with joy and gladness, always now and forever.
Let us pray to the Lord.
May the blessing of the Lord and his mercy come upon you by his divine grace and love for mankind, always, now, and forever, and to the ages of ages. Glory to Christ God, our hope. Glory to you. May he who rose from the dead, Christ our true God, through the intercession of his all pure and all immaculate Holy Mother, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the supplication of the honored glorious prophet and foreigner John the Baptist, the holy glorious and praiseworthy apostles, the holy glorious and triumphant martyrs of our holy and God-bearing fathers, the holy and glorious father among the saints, John Chrysostom, Archbishop of Constantinople, whose liturgy we celebrate today, of the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, of St. Thomas the Disciple, who's witnessing to the resurrection we commemorate today, and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for he is a good God who loves mankind. Christos anesti.
Christos anesti.
Christ is risen.
Truly he is risen.
Christos anesti.
Christos anesti.
We worship his third day resurrection. We glorify his third day rising. Christ is risen from the dead by death, trampling down upon death. And to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Truly the Lord is risen.
Christos anesti, ek nekron, anathon, athirsas, kethisen, ismimazi, zoin, arisas. May the Holy Trinity guide, guard, and protect all of you. Christ is risen. Please be seated. It is a joy to proclaim that news of the resurrection all the days during our celebration of Pascha. We have a few announcements to make. The first one being, many of you already know, and we did announce it via the email server, but the dear servant of God, Mary Bogris, has passed to be with the Lord. The Trisayun service will be tonight at 7 o'clock, and the funeral service will be tomorrow at 11 a.m. here at St. John. So may her memory be eternal. We can pray together as a community for her and her beloved family. You'll see in the bulletin this coming Wednesday is a visit, not to our parish, but to our city, of His Eminence Archbishop Elpido Foros. He's coming. It's a very, very brief trip for him. I talked to the office of the Archbishop earlier this week. He's coming in late Tuesday, I think, and then flying back Wednesday, so he's not really sticking. He's not able to stick around very much because of his schedule, but he will be here in Anaheim for a national workshop for Christian Unity, and he's going to be the featured presenter there at the Christ Cathedral on Chapman Avenue in Garden Grove. So that will be at 10:30 a.m., his presentation, but we will be offering an Orthro service with His Eminence, the Archbishop. I'll be facilitating the Orthro myself. That will be on Wednesday at 8 o'clock in the morning before the event itself takes place. So once again, that's Wednesday with His Eminence Archbishop Elpido Foros. Of course, His Eminence Metropolitan Gerasimos and His Grace Bishop Ioannis will be there as well for the Orthros at 8 o'clock and then the presentation at 10:30 this coming Wednesday. Of course, you see that the festival is underway. We've got a lot of things going on in the festival, so we need volunteers, of course. We always need more volunteers. I know we always, it seems like things are taken care of when we get there and things are getting cooked, but trust me, we need as much help as we can get. So we have signups available in the hall for volunteering at the festival. Those days are May 13th, 14th, and 15th, so 2 weeks away, less than 2 weeks away now. So please, please sign up, offer your time and your talents to this beautiful opportunity for our community. So the festival, sign up for volunteering. The last thing I'll say, we do have a visitor. I have it written down as Dalo Martinez. Are you here? You're hiding. Okay, well, any visitors that are with us today, please join us next door for fellowship and coffee hour in our beautiful hall. And take a bulletin on your way out if you did not get one already, so you're up to date with everything happening. And this coming Thursday, we will have services for Agia Irini, St. Irene of Thessaloniki, here Thursday, May 5th. Orthros and Divine Liturgy beginning at 9 o'clock. So that's our weekday service this week. God bless you all. Christos Anesti.
I had them off and take a few or no? Okay. Good, 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 good. Yeah, you know.